On Sunday, June 19th, the Oliver Miller Homestead will dazzle your senses as we display the many types of art present in the 18th century, as well as more modern representations of our site and the people who live there. On this Sunday, from 1:30 until 4:30, the Homestead invites you to visit The Arts Come to the Homestead. Dan Templeton will demonstrate his pottery skills and will have his wares available for purchase, as will Master Horner Willie Frankfurt, who will display his craft. In the log house and stone house, we will have many sketches, paintings, and artistic photographs of our site. And in the barn, many drawings done by school children after they had toured the homestead. Local artists will be painting on the grounds, and our craftspeople will be making spoons, baskets, as well as many other crafts. At 3:00, the Pittsburgh Historical Music Society will perform a concert of music from the Whiskey Rebellion period, an event you will not want to miss. For a full afternoon of entertainment, visit the homestead in South Park on June 19th from 1:30 till 4:30. Admission to this very special event is only $2. For more information, visit our website at www.olivermillerhomestead.org.